Well, this is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Well, the atmosphere, Peter, certainly doesn't feel like a friendly. We all know about the quality we have on show here, so I hope that the crowd demand as much as they can get, and I hope the players will oblige on that.
The whistle. So Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
I don't think we've seen a dribbler as good as this guy, Vinicius Junior, in some time. His favourite move is to receive the ball in a wide position, attract defenders his way, where he can turn them and just leave them behind and have a clean run at goal. He's a very tricky customer and getting better week by week.
Okay, interesting. Now it's Rodrigo. Vinicius Junior. Neymar. Now it's Vinicius Junior. He's tried one! Just fizzes past the post.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. Maybe the target really should have been hit.
Alexander-Arnold.
Here's Madison. Bellingham.
Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. Oh, it's come loose!
Oh, red, nice interception.
Maguire.
It's Bellingham.
Chooses to go cross field.
Emerson.
Brazil looking to pass their way through.
Here's Bruno Guimarães.
And it's Neymar. And it's Neymar.
Bruno Guimarães. And Rodrigo.
Look at the space here.
Rafinha.
Decent hit! Goal! Brazil! Just gorgeous, the most glorious, delicious of touches, followed up with an unerring finish. England trail at this early stage. How will they respond?
Maguire.
Alexander-Arnold.
Now he's off and running. Saka.
Bellingham.
Maguire.
Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he?
For sure.
That's good play.
Bellingham
for Rice.
Bellingham.
Now it's tries a shot.
Casemiro
gets rid without sophistication. Out to the left it goes. No, that's been intercepted. Rodrigo. Bruno Guimarães. Now it's Vinicius Junior. Neymar threads one in. Into the middle. Stones tries to clear. And he's put a shade too much on that. Rice. Emerson. Here's Bruno Guimarães. And it's Neymar. Now it's Vinicius Junior. Rodrigo! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. And another time! And the header! A collective sigh of relief from the defence. Maguire. And it's Shaw. Madison. Now it's Grealish. Shaw. Now has he got the beating of his marker here? In comes the cross. Crossed in one. Up to meet it! Sticks it away! And once more we are all square. You score, we score.
Well, that's so refreshing. They win a goal down and you never would have guessed it. Their reaction has been emphatic.
A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great stealth and a ghost-like arrival to get his head to the ball.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Oh, that's well spotted. Chance to break. Bellingham. Played out towards the right wing. Ooh, played through for the wide man. And that has been cleared. Bruno Guimarães. Well played right into his path. Gets shapes to shoot! Goal! Brazil! And they get themselves in front! It was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead-eye accuracy.
Well, Peter, I think the keeper knew straight away he was never going to get to it.
Brazil take the lead. Stones. Here's Shaw. Moved on forwards. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Rafinha. And here's Kane. Interesting ball. Grealish.
expected to deliver anything better than that. This is heroic keeping.
Alexander-Arnold. He's in plenty of space here. Alex Telles attempts a clearance. Alexander-Arnold. Alexander-Arnold with the delivery. That is good defending. It's massive leap! Danger averted for now. That is lovely.
Bellingham.
Alexander-Arnold plays it in. And that's been lever clear. Brazil playing here with a nice expansive style.
Yeah, with their fullbacks making up the numbers in attack too, just need to make sure the back line doesn't become too stretched and faced with too much ground to cover.
Vinicius Junior over to the left. Neymar played into the middle.
Oh, that's a cracking ball, too quick for defense and keeper.
And it's Grealish. Kane. Oh, no question, that's a foul. Grealish has a shot, and that is a save of real quality, not easy by any means.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
Neymar, now it's Vinicius Junior. He's had it taken off him. Move forward, and quickly so. Bellingham. And here's Grealish.
Oh, nice touch. Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example.
Yeah, it looked promising, but the final ball is just not quite right. Casemiro. Emerson. Rice wins the duel this time. Saka. Saka. Oh, nicely intercepted. Emerson. Passing nice and neat. It's Alex Telles. Climbs up big! No, he didn't quite meet it right. Madison. Still very early doors, but it is a closely contested affair. It's gone for a throw-in. Stones. England finding their passes. Saka. That's very neat. And here's Kane. He's found a way through. It's Kane! It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Showing good feet. And it's Grealish. Played out wide. Skims one in. Alisson catches it safely. has been cut short.
And the counter is on. Kane.
Rafinha.
England really can't go chasing this game too soon. Any rash decisions now could see them lose it.
Now that's well seen too.
Bellingham.
Calmly anticipates. Bruno Guimarães.
Rafinha.
Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Madison. Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Clearly not happy with that.
And it's Shaw.
Grealish.
Good spot, he's seen the run.
That's going to go a long way.
Grealish, he's going for goal! Good hit, kept the keeper honest. Madison. Saka!
Well, the finish certainly didn't match the build-up.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
Alex Telles, and it's Neymar. Passing is crisp and sharp.
Rafinha
already with two. The referee's awarded a free kick. No surprise at all that this is the guy who's had such a positive impact.
Well, not only can a player of such high caliber show the imagination to set up a goal, but he can also produce when the pressure's on to deliver a big moment. This guy was born to create.
Hits one!
Rodrigo.
Here come Brazil on the counter.
And Marquinhos.
Inviting looking ball that.
Bruno Guimarães.
Emerson.
It's a good run down the right.
He's a sharp little ball here.
Now then, the ball's come loose. Rodrigo. And here's the chance to counter.
Interception, his positioning was spot on.
Vinicius Junior
knocks it out wide.
A lovely feed, he is such a good mover.
Rafinha
out to the right. Oh, good take in a good area.
And it's Neymar.
Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep.
Shaw.
Neymar. And it's Alex Telles.
Lovely bit of skill.
Saka.
Bellingham. And here's Kane.
Stood up well to him there.
Saka.
Oh, he's in. Decent hit!
Another big chance that gets away.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
And it's Shaw.
He's in a good position here.
Now there's a fine ball. And the shot!
In for the follow-up!
Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
England really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
That has been cleared. Rice.
Bellingham.
Grealish.
And there's his chance to lead the counter.
Vinicius Junior.
Neymar. For Alex Telles.
Rafinha.
Shaw, who is there to heave it away.
Alex Telles, who's short.
Emerson. And it's Alex Telles.
Now here's the...
Goes for the header!
And the ball's come loose here.
Saka.
Emerson.
Great skill, that's nice.
Now it's Rafinha.
And that was very necessary.
Bellingham.
Saka looking to get on the end of this.
Neymar.
Now it's Vinicius Junior.
Emerson.
Rafinha.
Oh, good spread.
Nice control.
Gabriel.
Now it's Rafinha.
We'll try to keep this alive.
Guimarães. That's been cut out. Well played.
Bellingham.
Now Stones.
And he's gone searching crossfield.
Oh, can he get onto this?
Kane.
Rafinha.
Now it's Rodrigo.
He's found a way through. to pull clear.
Well, how's that for a class finish?
Ah, that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
So the lead now is two.
That has the feeling of a breath of fresh air, Peter, and now they can fill their lungs and just blow them away.
And he's had it nicked away.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Rafinha is there, and he can get that clear. Pitches it off him.
Bellingham.
Hoisted in. And he's there to clear it.
Oh, that's a key interception.
Saka,
Alexander-Arnold,
Bellingham,
and here's Greenwood.
That is glorious, as if he picked it up and put it there himself.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems going now.
Neymar,
Rodrigo.
Now it's Vinicius.
Vinicius Junior!
Played in with accuracy.
Saka looks to get on the end of this.
Saka. Shaw.
Grealish. Just like so many of his contemporaries, is proving very good at driving forward.
Emerson.
Well played, that has snuffed out the danger.
And he cuts out the supply.
Rafinha.
Well timed, excellent interception.
Now it's Kane.
And here's Grealish. Shot to Bellingham!
Saka trying to keep this in.
Bellingham.
Real chance! It's bounced out! Now he's going to be first to this. Cleared without complication.
Maddison.
That is a great...
Grealish! Keeper pulls up a fine save.
Grealish simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Neymar gets his pass away. Vinicius Junior. Rodrigo. It's loose and there's a race for the ball. Looking for the runner. Played out to the left flank. Lovely feet. Oh, good ball. Well, that's well spotted. Looking for options for movement. Great ball, and can he finish? Well, that's caused a worry or two. Alex Telles. And it's Alex Telles. Approaching half time and still behind. Can they make something happen now? That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Stokes. Saka. Now it's Bellingham. Crossed into the box. Neymar. Fiddles it through. He can run onto that. Vinicius Junior. Now it's Kane. Gabriel. Shifted upfield. Rodrigo. It's Vinicius Junior. Alex Telles. Spread out to the left. Now Neymar. Now it's Rafinha. Now it's Vinicius Junior. It's anyone's ball now. Rafinha! Chance again. No.
Brazil really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Looking for the runner. Grealish looking to run onto it. And out to safety. Rice. And it's Grealish. He steps in, and that's the end of that.
Vinicius Junior.
Good spot, he's seen the run. Oh, he's taken out, that'll be a foul. Just whacks it away. Oh, what a ball, he's in here. Grealish. Rice. Half time getting close now. And here's Grealish. Interesting ball. Spread neatly. And that is out and behind. It's a good block. It's hoisted clear. And now they can spring out of defence. Gabriel sends it forward. Oh, nicely intercepted. Rice. For sure. Shaw is onto it in a flash. Rice. Madison.
And it's Shaw. And here's Grealish. Bellingham! Oh, it's come loose.
Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Alex Telles can get it clear. Oh, he'd have done well to reach that. Alex Telles. Rodrigo cuts out the supply. Bellingham laid out to the right. Oh, such a clever touch. Saka has been caught there. It's a foul. Has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. And that has been cleared. Maguire charging forward down that flank. And the keeper's in command. Gently done. Alex Telles back towards the middle. Emerson. Disappointed with that. Swung over into the middle. Rice. Now it's Kane, and he'll shoot here. Oh, denied brilliantly.
Kane is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Now it's Vinicius Junior.
Bellingham.
A real chance to break. And it's Grealish. Looking for options for movement.
England clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score, which the ball was recovered.
This has become one superb game of football.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
That'll be a throw-in. Well, Marquinhos. Rafinha. Just eases him off the ball. And it's Grealish. And they can counter here. Great defending, strong and determined. Gabriel. And it's played forward. Emerson. Now it's Rafinha. Maguire does really well to win the ball there. Oh, sweet feet. Aimed in towards the centre. And we hit half-time. England come out of a half that has been quite extraordinary on many counts. High scoring, truly exciting, but neither side able to hold a lead. And we are up to the break.
Well, who would have expected both teams going in level after that? Lots of drama, and Peter, please don't ask me to pick a winner.
But we're already into the second period. Vinicius Junior. Shaw cuts out the pass. Stones. Maguire. Here's Shaw. He's been picked out. He's got away. The ball is loose and the chase is on. And it's Shaw.
Time for the captain to step up and put his team in front again, but while it doesn't necessarily guarantee a win here, it's a wonderful early boost in this second half.
Look, that was a technical interaction of great football. That has gone down a treat.
England get themselves into the lead.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Maguire attempts a clearance. Rafinha pings it across. Cleared away. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Madison. There's a sharp little ball here. Rafinha. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
And he's managed to gift it back. Neymar. And it's Alex Telles. And that's a...
Vinicius Junior!
He's missed, but not by that far.
Vinicius Junior certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Alexander Arnold. Forwards and with intent. Marquinhos. And it's Alex Telles. Floats it up and over.
Vinicius Junior!
Tried the volley, but no.
Listen, I'm not sure he had to go at that first time, but at least he showed some good confidence.
Now who's going to be first to this?
Now it's Nim.
He's gone for goal! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Can counter promptly here.
Alexander Arnold.
It's Bellingham. Saka.
Alexander Arnold. Rice.
Here's Madison.
Rice.
And here's Kane. Kane has got himself a free kick.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
He's gone for goal!
Wonderful! What a goal! About as smooth as it gets!
A true beauty of a goal, so brilliantly executed.
Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist.
That has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Great run on the overlap here.
Rodrigo.
Emerson.
Out to the right. Tries the cross.
The goalkeeper's got a good palm to that.
Bruno Guimaraes.
And a quick
great hit!
And he hits the net! Back to within one! Interesting!
That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
And it's Shaw. Shaw goes on a charge down the left. And here's Grealish.
He is just caressing the ball. He's got space in the area.
Oh, that's nice.
Shaw with the cross.
Now it's Rodrigo. Vinicius Junior.
Long ball by the goalkeeper.
And it's Alex Telles. Grealish. Now it's Kane.
The pressing.
Oh, he's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Saka. Bellingham.
Well cut out, no margin for error there at all.
Rafinha. Rice wins the duel this time.
Bellingham. And here's Kane. Saka. Alexander-Arnold.
Casemiro did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
And it's Alex Telles. That's tidy.
Bruno Guimarães. Passes coming off in quick succession here.
And he's had a hit.
It's wide, but only just.
Oh, how close was that to going in? It only required the smallest of tweaks.
Good feet. Grealish delivers.
And that has been clubbed away.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
It's Kane!
Well, he should have done better and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Has been cut short. Gabriel. Well, Jim, this really does look like a safety in numbers approach to defending we're seeing here.
Well, sometimes you just have to prepare for what's coming your way, and they know that they're going to be involved in certainly the next spell of physicality in dealing with an aerial approach.
Yeah, it's toe-to-toe, bicep-to-bicep, all about 8 inches.
Hit into the middle. That's an excellent interception.
Grealish. Chooses to go cross-field. Alex Telles makes the interception. Alex Telles. He's shifting through the gears here.
And here's Neymar. Vinicius Junior!
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to go.
Saka puts in a cross. Marquinhos tries to clear. Alexander-Arnold.
Showing great feet there. It's Kane! And that has Fair finished.
Now it's Vinicius Junior. to the left it goes. Very nicely done. And it's hoisted clear. And here's Neymar. Oh, he's found him in space. Saka. Bellingham. Kane. Oh, here's a chance. Cross goes in. Great lead. Oh, what a wonderful stop.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Messing about, just bludgeoned away. It's a throw in. Saka. Alexander Arnold. And it's Neymar. Done delicately. Retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. Rafinha.
Brazil showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Spot on, Peter.
Now it's Vinicius Junior. Over to the left. Alex Telles has it out wide and in space. And a play for a throw. And behind for a goal kick. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
Brazil are pressing a lot, not just the front line, but as a whole unit.
Yeah, it's happening now.
Yeah, it's pretty sapping, especially at this stage, Peter, but they need to be quick with the press here.
Saka! It's run loose, who's going to get there? Gets good distance on it.
Stokes, gently done.
He's had a shot! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Oh, the pass was sublime. The finish was substandard. What a disappointment.
So here comes the substitution.
You know, you can't really have any complaints at being withdrawn. There must have been at least five efforts at goal that were underwhelming.
Move forward and quickly so. Alex Telles. Now that's well seen too. Stokes. It's an inviting looking ball that. And it's come back to the keeper. Marquinhos. Emerson. And they've got a throw. Rafinha carries the ball down the right. Cross from Rapid.
Tries his luck.
Oh, it's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Now it's
Gabriel Jesus!
And the keeper passes the test.
Gabriel Jesus sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Alex Telles plays it short. Emerson. And it's Casemiro. Looks for the finish. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Well, learning from your mistakes and not repeating them is never completely guaranteed, but that rear guard is more focused on him now.
And here's Kane. Gabriel is there to heave it away. Emerson. Alex Telles beats one through. Oh, that's a fine interception. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
He made it look a bit predictable.
That could spell trouble. Rafinha. Emerson. Now it's Rodrigo. Oh, Super Bowl. He's had a hit.
He has saved the goalkeeper's blushes there. What great defending.
Calmly anticipates. Marquinhos moved on forwards. Stones gets over and intercepts. Oh, that's neat. And it's Shaw. Saka. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Rafinha, and it's Neymar, gets his pass away, clears it out of harm's way. Alex Telles. Here's the ball in. And he's heaved it away. That's a throw.
Maguire muscles him off the ball.
Kane. Now it's Grealish. Now it's Bellingham. They'll start all over again with the goalkeeper. Rafinha. Rodrigo. Emerson. Now it's Rodrigo. Alexander-Arnold is there and he can get that clear. And Rafinha. Picked out brilliantly.
Could so easily have been different.
Stokes. Maguire. For Rice. And it's Shaw. Maguire. And it's Shaw. Here's Madison. And it's played forward. Played out to the left flank. And here's Kane, Grealish, and it's Shaw, in towards the middle.
Well, not the worst attempt, a little technical tweak should help the quality.
And it's kept out by a stubborn defence.
Gabriel Jesus tries to crash through the challenge, but no. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Out towards the flank. Alex Telles knocks it away. Oh, it's played into the area. And the defence can get it clear. Now it's Bellingham. Bellingham plays it in. Oh, that's not going to find its target. Rodrigo. Gabriel Jesus. Spread out to the left. Oh, that's nice. Alexander Arnold gets it clear. Emerson. Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. Alex Telles could try cutting inside here. Gabriel Jesus! He's got a goal! And with the match slipping away, they have hauled themselves off the canvas.
Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. All very neat and tidy.
And very quickly, the substitute made his mark.
I think the manager's claiming an assist here.
We have ourselves a real game here.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
And it's Shaw. Oh, that is a nice touch. That's a good run down the left. Gets the show off his quick feet. And it complete.
Well, he's been on a crusade, and his first goal seemed to just whet the appetite.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Played out towards the right wing. And it's hoisted clear.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Rice. Marquinhos with the clearance. Some really good ball movement.
England surely have to be commended for their drive and desire. Most teams would be taking the easier defensive route by now.
It'll be a throw-in. Well, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, kick keep battling away and eventually things might change for you.
Bellingham. Bruno Guimarães. Oh, it's a promising build up. There's plenty of really nice passing.
Out to the left it goes. Alex Tears plays it in.
And he's there to get it away.
Brazil really might just end up kicking themselves after that. That could well have been it.
Rodrigo. Rafinha. Oh, good spread.
Over it comes. We can get that clear.
Brazil really are showing all the necessary urgency, but it's potency they need.
Rafinha. Neymar.
Now it's Rodrigo.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Kane smoothly does it. Rodrigo.
He's had it taken off him. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
Gabriel. Now it's Rodrigo. Over to the left. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. Alex Telles with the short one. Brazil can try it again now.
Shot a goal!
Should have equalised.
Rafinha nearly produced the perfect retort. That can only be a means to have another go.
Just a bit on the firm side. He is through here. Cross to the back post. Lovely feed, he is such a good mover.
Now it's Grealish. And here's Kane.
Rafinha
gets good distance on it.
Oh, Red, nice interception.
Now it's Rafinha. Rodrigo
played out wide.
And that's aimed into the middle.
Alexander Arnold tries to clear. gone looking for safety. And it's Alex Telles. Very nicely done. Now here's the delivery.
Brazil really might just end up kicking themselves after that. That could well have been it.
This interception, his positioning was spot on. Marquinhos, played out to the left flank. Alex Telles, now he's off and running. Rodrigo. This is promising.
Rafinha!
So close to drawing level.
I can't hide away from how important that was.
McGuire.
Played for Stones. Ping towards the front line. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Oh, that's delightful.
It's Neymar!
Oh, that could cost them.
Alexander-Arnold,
and here's Kane. Bellingham, he's felt that, hasn't he?
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Now it's Gabriel Jesus.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
It's run loose here.
England can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Oh, can he get onto this?
I think we're about to see a frenetic finish. No half measures from here. Well, they shouldn't be dawdling at this stage. They need to get the ball in the mixer and quickly.
It is just a question of running down the clock now. Muscular approach does pay off here.
Brazil have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Rodrigo. Knocks it out wide. Played into the middle. Tries to get it clear.
Brazil need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Kane! Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
The timing of the pass and run was exquisite.
Rodrigo. Rafinha.
Rafinha!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Out to the left it goes.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
It's a good spell of possession, this. Now, who's going to be first to this? Ball's gone out of play. Brazil are making a change now.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Alexandra climbs up big!
She needed a better contact.
You really could have done with engaging those crosses much higher up the pitch there. This isn't good defending.
Jesus, played out to the right, and it's Nick.
Great chance! Really well taken goal. We thought it was over. It's all square once more.
A truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
Oh, that's a measured delight. The curl he applied was immaculate.
So all square with almost no time remaining.
Sure.
This is it then, now or never.
Kane. The fullback is in acres of space here. And it's hoisted clear. Gets away from his opponent.
Shaw
gets over and intercepts. Into a minimum of 4 minutes additional time. Grealish. Alexander-Arnold. It's Bellingham. Out to the right. Back into the middle. Neymar.
So what can they make of this?
Oh no, no circumventing this opponent. Rafinha is fouled.
That's been levered clear.
Saka.
Oh, red. Nice interception.
Rafinha.
Rafinha!
Big relief. It just needed better contact.
Saka,
and he's in on goal. Bellingham!
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
tips it so gently. Madison looking to get on the end of this. Stones makes the interception. Alexandro, good purposeful running this. Played out wide. He is just caressing the ball. Rodrigo. Plays the ball back. Another pass, just keeps it ticking over. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. He's played him through. Now it's Kane. He's onside. Rafinha. Deftly done. Stones with the clearance. Ball is over the line. Well, there is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Well, it's a foul there right on the edge of the box. And the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. And he just whacks it away. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.